Welcome back. He's hungry, y'all. Alright, so today we are gonna do a cooking vlog for you guys. Winnie's over there straightening up right now, putting some dishes away. But nonetheless, with one arm, I'm gonna try to attempt to help Whitney in making some. You wanna come in the video and see what you're making?
Yeah. Alright, so he had to take the baby, but today we're gonna be making zucchini boats. While Dariel's feeding, burping the baby, let's go over the ingredients we need. So first, of course, you need zucchini. Recipe calls for four, and this yields 4 to 6. So I guess if you eat one or two, depending on how many it's gonna feed. So we got four zucchini, we'll have to cut those in half. We need olive oil, salt, pepper, chili powder, cumin, I guess is how you know.
It's coming.
An onion, well, a yellow onion, I should say. Monterey Jack and cheddar cheese. Corn, black beans, and garlic. And ground beef. So if you're wondering why we're doing this particular recipe, we're trying to do low carb meals, trying to stick to this thing called the keto diet. If you never heard of that, we can put a link below where you can find out more information about the keto diet. It's basically where you try to minimize your carbs to, I think, under 30 a day. So like things like cheese, meat, some vegetables, don't have a lot of carbs. So we're trying to stick away from like pasta, rice, potatoes, everything that got high carbs. So that's why we're doing this. And we'll get started.
Now that the zucchini is cut, I'm about to scoop out all the zucchini guts. That's one zucchini gut, and seven more to go.
Can't open them, and I can't use not damn one. I'm about
mad.
So we're gonna see
if
they're gonna figure out how to use these one of them.
It's not right.
Nope.
Mm-hmm. Is it
turning?
Mm-hmm. That's what
he's mean. You just gotta put a little elbow juice in it. That was elbow grease. Elbow grease.
Whole can of black beans. I'm gonna
try
and throw this juice.
By the way, we need shorts. All right, by the way, if y'all watching this and y'all like what y'all seeing so far, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. And if you wanna see more videos like this, be sure to comment, Cooking with the Andersons. Is that the title of this video? Cooking with the Andersons. Back to Whitney.
All
right. Told you it was short. Now imagine if it was like bacon just sprinkled on top of that. You know what? I might fry me a couple pieces of bacon sprinkled on top of that.
You know, bacon from that.
Let's go. All you need is some bacon.